In this video today, we will see what to do if iPhone is not saving new contact. Now the first thing that you have to do is you have to restart your iPhone and then you can try to add the contact again. The next thing that you have to do is if you are saving contacts in iCloud, then what you do is go to settings, tap on the name at the top here, select iCloud, disable this contact button. Now you will be asked what you want to do with the contacts that were previously synced from the iCloud. So you have to select this option, keep on my iPhone. Then again, enable this option contact and then select merge. After you do this one, check if you can add a new contact to the iPhone again or not. Similarly, if you are using Gmail or any other email account, then what you do, go to settings again, scroll down. Go to mail, go to accounts. Now if you see I have used here a Gmail account, I will tap on it and then what I will do, I will enable this contact button. Now there is only one option that you can select, delete from my iPhone. So what happens is all the Gmail contacts that were synced from the Gmail account and that were saved in the iPhone will be deleted. You can delete this option and then again you can enable this option contact. And what happens is whatever the contacts were there in the Gmail will again sync and it will show in your iPhone. Similarly, if you have other Gmail account, you can go to Gmail and then you can do same with this. Disable the contact button, delete from my iPhone and then enable contact again. So once you have done this one, try to add if you can save a new contact again to the iPhone or not. Now the other thing that you can do is you can open this contact button, go to groups, make sure that you have selected all of this option here and then done and try to save the new contact again. Now the last thing that you can do is you can go to settings again, scroll down and then you can go to contacts, select default account and select iCloud as the default account. And try to check if you can save new contact now or not. Hopefully this will fix the issue.